Okay, well, I'm Amy and this is Kate, and we decided we were going to do our project on Scratch with her, a bright electric bass. And what we have here is an Ichi board with like the slider, and it's attached to rubber bands which are attached to her arm. And when she plays, when she moves up and down, the slider moves and it changes the pitch of whatever instrument I decide to put it on. And while we have that going, we have some drum beats in the background too, which I can control.
And I'm also playing.
Nice job. Any comments for them? Questions about what they did?
So the D-D-D-D-D-D was the itchy board, right? Oh. She went up and down.
Yeah.
You weren't the cymbals when she went up high?
It always had the percussion. Yeah. And it just you could just hear it better when it was down low.
Oh, okay.
But it did like different motions.
And then you were manipulating both the sound that she had and the drum beat in the background.
Yeah, and there was different times, like the triangle and
the vibra slap
and the clap.
I did the clap. And the clap's cool. All right, nice job. Thank you. Give him a hand.